it's pretty cool to see an F-35 fly past and think I had a part in making that happen.
Lockheed Martin Australia support the training delivery of all maintenance and pilot crew.
Any day we could be training anyone from maintainers right up to pilots. It covers a massive aspect of the training operations that we undertake on site.
We provide off-board mission systems, we provide mission planning services, we also provide some maintenance services for the aircraft to the Air Force.
It's very challenging and exciting. As I've started just recently, it's all proprietary software and systems, so it's not stuff you'll learn at uni or TAFE.
The technology on board is cutting edge. It's technology that you're not going to find anywhere else, and getting to work with that day in, day out is incomparable.
So my role within quality assurance with F-35s, I assist with the training services, also checking over all of their pilot gear and helmets, which is super cool.
Fun side of the training environment is you usually get to test a lot of those training materials and systems, and there's nothing like it. It is a whole hell of a lot of fun.
You do get to travel for work. You can go on exercises with the RAAF.
I've been quite lucky. I've been to every corner of Australia. I've been to Hawaii, I've been to the continental US.
I had a different kind of purpose, but now the purpose has shifted to the greater of Australia, and I can have a positive effect on our future.
A lot of IT jobs I've had, you're working on one thing and one thing only. I'm lucky in the fact in my role, we're working across multiple different systems that have their own requirements. So every day is different. Every day has its own challenges. And being able to face those challenges working side by side with partners in defence just makes it a whole better experience and much more interesting than your everyday IT job.